There's an ATM machine missing from Warren, and police are keeping an eye out for it. A newspaper delivery driver noticed a broken window at the BP station on Market Street. It was later discovered that someone had stolen an entire bank machine and all of the money that remained inside, but there's just no word yet on how much thieves got away with.